A presidential advisor was in Atlanta today, and he was talking about a tax cut. We'll have that story.
And there will be another Wallace running for office. We'll have those and other stories coming up at 11 o'clock on Action News.